how we've kicked off the print. So it's going to do the bed leveling. Right now it's heating the nozzle. We're at 222 of 250. Printing with PLA. And here we go, it should start in a few seconds. You can't see it, but it's actually extruding filament. Let me see if I can show that to you.
Nope, we missed it.
Okay. Okay, everyone, so as you can see, it has a business card without any lettering on it. So what I'm going to do go to the heating menu, hit unload, and once that temperature comes back up to 250, it'll cut the filament and ask me to pull it back out. So it says please pull back the filament. Have the white filament. You can insert it into the tube until it stops. And then you hit load. I'm actually going to peel the clean strip off. We'll start loading, and what I like to do is kind of not force it, kind of help it along, and then hit done. And just kind of make sure that it's grabbed, and I can feel that it has, and you should be able to see it.
You can see it unloading the old color, and now it's extruding the new white. And once that happens, we'll take you over to BambuLab Studio and show you how we continue to print.
Okay, so now we're back in BambuLab Studio, and what we'll see is a warning that printing was paused by the user. You can tap resume to resume the print job. So we've already unloaded the black filament and have loaded the white filament. Let's confirm this. And all we're going to do, clear this little message down here. Printing was paused by the user, same thing. Clear that, and then hit play. Once this turns to pause, we can go back over to the printer and watch it resume. Once the print head heats back up, it will resume with the white color. So stay tuned for the results. Right. Here's how the print finished. Let's go ahead and get it off the print bed. It turned out pretty good. Here's the smaller one compared to the larger one that we did in Tinkercad and then reprinted. I'm pretty happy with it. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. 3D Prints 747. I'm out of here.